What's sprinting in this game again? System settings. No. Controls. Keyboard. Wait, why is that there? Auto run. Tab. Oh, that's right. All right. It's fucking loud as hell. Sound. See if I remember what I was doing. Ah, that's right, all right. How does the map work again? Let's see. Quests, items, map. Current destination, quest destination, event markers. All right. Goes back to the factory. Hmm. Oh yeah, okay. Nope, I remember. I remember free stuff. A hoarder by nature. Oh, there's a shop here? Bye. Ooh. Oh, an axe? And a spear. Upgrade. Need stuff I don't have, and I have don't have money. Sell. Rusty bolt, crystal, amber. I don't know what a robot wants with meat, but I'll give it to him. What do you sell? It's 11. Anti-chain. Let's see. Weapons, skills, plug-in chips. Customize. How much slots do I get? I don't think I got any left. Yeah, 103 of 104. Yeah, I got nothing left. It's a quick save point.
After all, the only way to understand someone is to get to know them. Isn't that right?
Fair enough.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Back to the fire.
No fighting! No fighting!
Tell me how to live. I fight to live and die to do stuff.
Huh. 2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Fuck them. Oh, fuck. Oh, I see it now. The Moses are going nuts. Well, that's not a way. Less parkour.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Oh boy. Stairs. Oh, okay, there's the stairs. Up we go. Okay, or not. Jesus, how do I keep missing the damn stairs? Thrilling content. Walking upstairs in high heels. Retreat.
Damn it!
To be displaying data on central wiring hub.
How do I dodge? Forget.
Let's get to those flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that.
Oh, I have control. Oh, how the hell do you dodge that? All over. There you go. Good robot.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
What the?
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Underground is the best place to hide. Makes sense to me.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Nothing tells me I'm starting to become underleveled. just a guess. What do we got for side missions? Shred in the storage site wall. I need the map. Oops, that's a pause button. That's also the wrong button. Good job, me. Map mode. What is that? That's probably where I need to go. Jean Paul's Melancholy. Whoa! Where'd you bitches come from? Hey, okay, nice.
To be, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out.
God damn it. What do we got? Oh, another dead body. God damn camera. God, I hate this map. Map icons. New event marker. Quest destinations list. The map is trash. The fuck am I supposed to be looking at? Desert housing complex. Oh, that's the, if that's the desert, we're in the city. Where the fuck am I? I'm over here. Okay, so we're gonna go that way. I'm gonna go straight and past. I need to go, okay. Can I, what happens if I place a marker? Yeah. What happens if I do that? Can I see it? Nope. God, I hate... Oh no, I can't see it. Do not like this map. So useless.
Received from access point.
Intel unit data phishing. Quests. Where do I see? Oh, you know what? Mail is at the mail thing, I think.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Yeah, talk about underleveled. Oh. Okay, so we're doing this now. Oh, this is level 35? Shit! This is a hell. I'm not ready for this shit. Run the fuck away. Nope. 30 levels of nope. Too much pain. You can fish down here? Weird. Are these people hostile? They look friendly. I'll assume friend for now. time, so that's how they're gonna make it work. Oops. That was a mistake. Don't kill the friendly machines. One of you would give a stamp.
Stamp discovered. It is advisable to recover as many of these collectible items as possible. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
You mean stamp it?
Like a little scavenger hunt. Oh boy. Oh, just a dance number.
Die, die, die! I'll tear the shit out of me!
My Romeos are no more. I have signed the beach and all. I must join them anon.
Jesus.
This marks the end of our production of Romeos and Juliets. Please watch your step as you exit. If you'd like to have your card stamped, please come this way.
Speed self. I was hoping for some elevator music.
Stamp discovered inside enemy body. Proposal. Destroy the enemy and imprint the stamp upon the card.
Easy for you to say.
What are these objectives? Get back, you cretins!
Thank you.
Damn it. Stamp. All concentration, no commentation. See that, Android.
Jesus. Jesus. I think I'm gonna go get a drink after that one. That was rough. Alright, I'm back. Next. Pain in the ass. Ambush bullshit. Oh, so now you want to be an escape. Whatever. Got the stuff for this attraction. What about you? Are you a boy? Oh, thank you for a stamp. And trying to kill me. Ah, here's some friends. This place is so much nicer now that it's not being harassed by every, like, fucking thing on the planet. Like, last time I was here.
Stamp discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Give. There we go. I do hope my hoarding comes in useful one day.
Stamp discovered. Alert. All stamps have been obtained. Proposal. Return to the entrance and secure the promised deluxe prize.
Deluxe, huh?
Yeah, ride a roller coaster. Fuck it. Actually, that might be the only way to get back. Oh no, okay. One way to get XP, I suppose. What did it do? Just bring me back to the exact same point? Give me whatever that is. Why can't I collect whatever that is? Oh, because it's on the fucking track. Well, that's dumb. Why did I have to do this again? It's just an infinite way to get XP or something. Very interesting. And I can't touch that, so fuck that. How the hell do I get back? What's my deluxe prize? We'll level up. We're on circuit. Broken circuits. Oh, just a lot of money. Nice. Cool. That's the wrong button. Also the wrong button. Quests. Active quests. That one's hard. We're gonna do that one later. Investigate the location of the coordinates described on the storage site wall. Hey.
What is this? Oh, that's the parade. I need to go out into the desert. Where the last one is. Yeah, I think I remember where that is. Yeah, okay. So, I'm here, we have to go across the way. No, off the ladder. No, off ladder. There you go. No, I don't think that's wrong. And I hit the wrong button again. Ugh, stupid map. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I'm here. I need to go here. Okay. Alright, I know where I need to go. What is an event marker? I haven't figured that out. Oh well. Thank you.
No scope, bitch.
Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Like I care what you think, jerk. Here, follow me. All right, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Mission completed.
Without taking any damage. Wow.
Requested mission completed. requested mission completed.
Oh, my microphone was still off. Somebody came in. Whoopsies. Dictionary. It's a fictionary. Every time. Map mode. Is this where I'm going? Yes. Okay. All right, people keep coming in. Hi, Mal. Damn it. Nope, that's not what I want. That's not the button I wanted. Whoa, sand. Whoa. That was... Where do I want to go? I want to go not here. I want to go down here. Or not. It's probably not where I want to go. What's going on? Just playing some Nier Automata. Just thought I never get a chance to play games at night when I want to do it because I'm exhausted or I have friends. Oh boy. Is this where I was supposed to go? Map mode. Fuck this map, man. Yeah, it looks like that's where I'm supposed to go. What the fuck hit me? Oh, that's what hit me. No, we're not even gonna try. No, trying here is dangerous. Fuck that. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Yeah, that ain't happening. How the hell do I get out of here? Nope. That's a big nope. Wait, it can... God damn it. Yeah, I'm nowhere near allowed to do that. I'm trying to do side quests to get some XP, but I'm just trying to figure it out. I need to get here. Did I not go in the right spot? I'm gonna try going back in there just to get the map data. I'm thinking that's not where I need... Nope, not even close. Nope. We're out of here. Yeah. Hundred percent we outie. I went the wrong way. That's probably the place I should have went. Yep, this looks about right. There's something up on that rock, and I want it. Jumping powers, activate! Come on, parkour! Okay, maybe not. Oh, what's on that rock? Pyrite. Oh, I love the story of this game. It's a lot of fun. Just, where the hell am I going? I need to go forward more then. I hate this map, though. This map can actually eat a butt. Don't make any sense at all. Oh, no, not the map itself sucks. I meant the mini-map. I can't ever fucking read it. The map is good on its own. I like it. I just can't. This mini-map is just garbage. Wife machine. Whoa, too much sliding. Eh, huh? Yeah, that's weird. Man, take advantage. Okay. I wish I could marry a robot too, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
A2B, I've been thinking about something.
What?
Do you think this fellow is being a little too, I don't know, glorified?
That's certainly one way to put it.
It needed a censor beat for that? Whatever the hell. I have no idea what she said there. Whoa, that's a lot of sliding. I might as well do a quick save. And check the inbox. I can't read that. Your HAMA members. Not only did the members go AWOL, but we have confirmed that they have engaged in unlawful conduct, including the theft of Renaissance resources. Alright.
Operator 60 to 2B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
Mode. Finish him. God, I love finishers. Finish him! Die, bitch. I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, I'm a bit underleveled. That's why I'm doing all the side quests. There's one more thing I have to do out in the desert. Let's see. Quests. Active quests. Gain 3 core at the Kingdom Point at location in the desert, the flood city, and the forest. Investigate the coordinates. Resistance disappearance. Investigate the location of the coordinates described on the storage site. Okay. No map. Stupid. I hate this map. This map can bite a butt. Zoom in, zoom out. Place marker. Move and rotate. This map is so dumb, it makes no sense on how it works or functions. Okay, so... Alright, so we'll go out into the desert. Fair there. Beyond! Free stuff! No idea what any of it does. I just keep taking it all. Because there's no inventory limit to my knowledge.
Pascal? Is that you?
9S? Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Just keep taking bodies.
Is that?
Little sister, my ass.
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway? Come on now, don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound.
Okay.
I know, the voices for these robots are really interesting.
No one made the desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on?
Oh, I like ground.
Oh, don't you just love escort missions? She doesn't have a health bar, does she? Doesn't look like it.
Wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Mm-hmm. What a woman. Nothing says a great time like swordplay. Air is air. It all blows from the same air.
Hey, mister. How do you make children?
Oh, boy.
Well, machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mister, wait! You gotta tell me how you make children!
Wow, it's getting late! Let's get you home already.
Of course. Break! Break! Big boy equals dead boy. What a lovely day for a walk in the desert. Ribbon.
Bye bye. Make sure to come back and tell me how to make children.
Oh God. How about now?
Well, that was exhausting.
Yep.
Yay. let's see, items. Key items. Ah! Well, cosmetics are cosmetics. Perfect, yeah, I agree. Totally doesn't even go with her outfit. What's this red spot supposed to be, anyway? Map mode. What is this? Unknown. Oh, what's this? Oh, what do we got here? It's a little friend!
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation
complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Huh? What the fuck are you? Pod A, Pod C. What do you do? I don't understand. Pod A, Pod C. Do you guys literally have no difference? This one looks cooler. Robot friend. Skills. Intel. Pod programs? Oh, I just have, like, an access to a second one now? Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Pod A Gatling. Pod C missile. Does that mean... Oh! It's a rocket launcher! Oh, I like that. Free stuff! Damn slidey. Too slidey for my own good. What we got here? A fire. Trials? I don't know if I like this. This is gonna end up very poorly. Curiosity kills the Zector. Oh boy, okay, this looks like a cult. Jesus. Who wants me on text? Hold on. Yeah, rule 34, yeah. That'd be hilarious. I wonder if I talk to one of them if they will say that. Trial of Sand. Oh, there's a requirement level. Okay, yeah. 25 sounds like a while. 31, no. Let's see. Anybody do 34? 60. 32, 12, 5. Rule 21. Nope. Nope, no rule 34. Sorry, Mel. Okay. Oh, stuff. Is this where I needed to go for the thing? Map mode. What is this? Oh, that's Trial of Sands. I need... Well, there was a position I need to go to. Where is that? Current location... Wasn't there something else I had to go see? Or was that it? Or was it, that might have just been the thing. I don't see anything else. Alright. Back home we go. I don't see anything else. Yeah, I would have loved to see one say Rule 34. That would have been hilarious. Another thick dictionary. It's a fictionary. Alright, let's see where the fuck I am now. Map mode. Is there anything in my current location? That's the Trial of Sands. That's probably the thing that it wanted me to go to. Resistance, disappearance. Betrayers. Betrayers. That's the camp. Factor. Oh, that's at the factory. Don't know what these little dots are right now. What's that? Another mysterious letter location. I don't see anything else in the desert. Fuck this map. This map is stupid. Alright, so back to the city we go then. Here's a thing. Well, there's a red thing down here. enemies I can bully. I like bullying the little ones.
So if we use those numbers from the resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Okay, well that's definitely not a way I should be going. That's level 32. So we're gonna stop that. Oh, I like this a lot better because that auto tracks. Oh, I love this thing. Good for multi-target. Time is it? I'm gonna need to get to a save point here because I have a dinner to make. This the way back? Wrong button again. I hate this map. Housing complex? Well, I'm going to assume not underground. Definitely didn't play much in the desert. I'm gonna have to come back here at some point. No, wait. No, is this taking me back to the actual big place? Fuck. If I only wasn't directionally challenged. Huh. Must be this way. Jesus. I don't know if this is the right way either. It's more fun when you don't know where you're going. I will agree to that one.
Yeah.
I forget. Is this where I need to go? No, it isn't. I remember where this is now. Damn! Why can't I have the IQ brain of a smart person? Alright, here we go. No, that's taking me back to the fucking desert, isn't it? Ugh. This way? Yeah, dang. Maybe it's this way. No, it wouldn't. No. Ugh. I want to go that way. Why is this map so useless? This map is a piece of crap. There we go. Jeez. Hate that. All right. Quick save. All right. I will definitely continue this game because I fucking love it. I just get so tired. Alright, I'll talk to you later, Mal. Thanks for coming. And anybody else who decided to show up. Bye!